My name is Andrew Tarrant. I'm the continuing education pottery instructor, and I'll be centering and throwing some vases.
Begin by taking the clay and slamming it as hard as I can into the center of the wheel. I'll brace my arm to force that clay into the center so it's not wobbling around so much. Make sure it's thoroughly mixed as well. By pushing the clay up and down. Bracing myself so I can push the clay into the center and get it all nice and even before I pull up walls. It's all nice and centered, then I can start opening it up. Making the vessel form. Opened up, I can bring the walls higher and make them a little thinner. This is called pulling, and we do it a little bit at a time to slowly bring up the wall. I have to keep the wall's nice and even, or it won't work as a vessel. Once the walls are nice and even, then I can start shaping it. I like to refine the form by using a rib. Have my rough shape, I can refine it and cut it off the wheel before I finish it.